Happy Independence Day. Today we are celebrating our 74th Independence Day. Our brave heroes sacrificed their lives to make our country free. Our brave heroes like Bhagat Singh, Rajguru, Sukhdev, Chandrasekhar Azad, Subhash Chandra Bose and many others sacrificed their lives to make our country free. Yes, they sacrificed their lives, but is our country free today? No, it's not. Things like corruption, conservativeness, narrow thinking, crimes and many other things have just curtailed our freedom. Today, the meaning of the freedom has changed for the people. The meaning of the Independence Day has changed for the people. The meaning of Independence Day has remained just as posting some images on social media or posting a status on WhatsApp. And 15 August has now just become a holiday for most of the citizens of our country. And they just buy a flag which will be next day found somewhere on a street, in a dustbin or thrown in a gutter. Now I will be telling the story of our tricolor, what it feels. You people have come again today. You people have come again today. Where are you planning to burn me today? Where are you planning to burn me today? And how will you make me believe? And how you will make me believe that this would not happen again? That you would not defame me again? That you would not associate me with a particular religion? I often meet those souls which haven't slept in those graveyards. The souls which you burnt during riots. The souls which you burnt during riots. You only recognize my saffron, and some of you only see my green, and some of you only see my green. Today they have murdered another Ram. Today they have murdered Ram, and you have murdered another Asfaq, and you have murdered another Asfaq. All listening to this tale, the entire world is in a state of shock. But you forgot to notice the color of peace in me. It looks like you still haven't recognized me. It looks like you still have not recognized me. It happens. It happens. Because people usually forget the dead. Because people usually forget the dead. But do not forget me easily. But do not forget me easily. I am the martyrdom of the martyrs. I am the one that you decorated with joy and excitement. I am the indication of your freedom. After being burnt every day in the fire of hatred, I am still alive in the hearts of many. Yes, I have been painted with the colors of peace, courage and freedom. I was hoisted at the peaks of Kargil to signify your victories. But look at the condition your shamelessness has put me into. But look at the condition your shamelessness has put me into. I myself am a cloth and I am still naked. At least recognize me now. I am the tricolor. The national flag.